God damn it.
That's
what
it
said.
If
it was
the
end, brown,
Oh fuck, I'm not putting this on. Much better.
Thank you.
I get everything, man. It's all raw. Raw footage.
Yo, tell me when you're ready to push it. Or whatever.
You gotta turn this bitch on. You gotta let this fucking run out of fucking fuel. What do you mean you can't see shit? Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you turn the car, that's no good. Whoa!
See? Good thing we took that pipe off. He was like, "You think I should take this off?" I'm like, "Yeah, it's gonna fuck it up."
I'm gonna get ran over.
You got enough gas.
Is there something in the air already or no?
I don't got no gas.
Yeah, you gotta let me over there.
Bro, fucking turn this bitch on. That's it.
It almost made it.
I told you. No, I said the one right to the right of this.
I'm gonna be on this wall one day. One day. Right there on top of Bodie.
Huh?
I gotta be on the wall. I wanna be right there on top of the La Greca.
Oh, I got you in the Lenzo. I got like 22 cars. I'm still waiting for a lot of them.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, my boy is going to Los Angeles and Trabajo.
Rock, like Brock Lesnar.
Yeah, that should work.
So maybe I should drain the tank when I'm done with the car, right?
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah.
Hurry the fuck up, man. Let's go.
You pull?
No.
No.
Your voices.
I'm gonna take this shit out.
Somebody wanna hold this? Yes, nigga. Hold the filler.
No, what the? Bro.
You see? It's just fucking leaking.
A little slush. Never hurt nobody.
Am I making a mess?
Yeah, it's going right on your shit.
Oh.
Well, there goes half your money down the other end right there.
Fuck,
dude, yeah. I would have poked a hole in that with a screwdriver so the air would have came out, so we're gonna dump it. Why don't you come here?
I don't know. Am I just filling it?
It's your gas. You do whatever you want with it. was a professional.
I'm done playing this game with you, AutoZone. Give me my money. Junk shit. It's not supposed
to be. Yeah, but he moved it.
Yeah, but it's on the mark.
Missed third gear.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he fucking did.
Pretty sure he did.
Is he straight?